Let's take a look at how to create a new exam. From the Gradescope homepage, let's go to the course Gradescope 101, and let's go to assignments on the left. Any existing assignments for this course would be listed here. Let's click the button at the bottom here to create a new assignment, and then we'll choose exam quiz. First, let's name our assignment. Then we need to upload a blank PDF copy of the exam. Most typesetting programs allow you to save the file as a PDF. For example, here's the exam in Microsoft Word, and we'll save it as a PDF. And now we can upload it. Since this is an exam, instructors will be uploading students' completed work, so we see that instructor is auto-selected here. If this had been a homework assignment, student would have been auto-selected, and students would have been able to upload their own work. We see that for student uploaded assignments, we have some additional settings and options we can choose, including letting students download and print the assignment template. For more on student uploaded assignments though, check out our Create a Homework Assignment video. Okay, let's switch back to instructor and click assignment, and the exam has now been created. Okay, here's the PDF we uploaded, and on the right, we'll create the question outline. So let's expand the left sidebar to get a little more context of the workflow that we're in. We can see that we're currently on Create Outline and that there are a few more steps in the process as well. Okay, let's minimize the left sidebar and then start by creating our outline. To tell Gradescope where students will write their names, we click on the Create Name region here. Now we can drag and resize this yellow box to cover the area where students will write their names. And then we can do the same for the ID region if we need to. And Gradescope will use this name and ID region, or both, to match each scanned exam to a student on the roster later on in the Manage Submission step. But for now, we're just going to start making the outline. This is where we can tell Gradescope where each question appears on the exam. So to start creating our outline, we click New Question here, and we can see that it makes a big green box and a title, which we can fill out for the first question. We can also resize the screen bounding box and position it so that it's over where the students will submit an answer. Now, looking at this question, we see that it actually has two parts, 1.1 and 1.2. To create a sub-question, we can click on this blue plus sign over here, and we can see that it now makes a new sub-question under the parent question. Let's create one more sub-question, and we can now title each sub-question. We can adjust the bounding boxes to only highlight the areas where students will answer each sub-question. Now we know we want each sub-question to be worth 3 points, so let's adjust our points for each over here. And as we add and adjust points, we see that the overall points for the question are being calculated right here, and the overall points for the assignment are being calculated up here. So let's go ahead and finish creating the outline by adding question 2. And questions 3.1 and 3.2. Note that we can also create a question by clicking and dragging out the box on the template. And then if we make a mistake, we can drag a sub-question out to make it into a question, or drag it the other way to make a question into a sub-question. And we click Save Outline, and now we're on the Manage Scan step, which will be covered in our Uploading Scans video.